how to change Samsung emoji to iPhone emoji using zFont 3. So in order to do that, you just need to download zFont 3 from Google Play Store. It is easily available there. Just tap on install and download it on your device. After that, open the app. After opening your app, you just simply need to go to the search bar and search for iOS. You may receive some kind of ads here. Just cancel it and tap for iOS. After that, bunch of options will appear here. You may just download the emojis that you may like. Let's say I'm gonna download this one. Just tap on this download option. So after the download is complete, you may just apply it, or after the download is complete, you may just come here to downloads and tap on this emoji folder, and here you will be able to see the downloaded emojis. So here you see this apply option. You may just tap on apply. After that, the emojis will be applied into your keyboard as well, and you should be able to use these emojis on your Samsung phone. So therefore, by following this method, you can use zFont 3 on your app in order to use your iPhone emojis onto a device. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.